Peter wants to be president.
Excuse me?
Peter thinks he can be president.
I need a drink. Do you want one?
No, I need to go. They moved the announcement up to Thursday. You need to be in Springfield. I wrote you a speech. Very Michelle Obama.
What time Thursday?
3 p.m. They'll need us more than usual. They keep mixing their metaphors. You're either Michelle Obama or Jackie O.
Do you ever wonder why I'm hearing this from you and not Peter?
What? No. What do you mean?
Well, I'm hearing that Peter truly is running for president and that I might be first lady from his campaign manager.
I am not his campaign manager.
You think he has a chance?
I don't know. I thought Trump would self-destruct, so what do I know? Primaries are their own insanity. What are you making?
A margarita. Tequila, triple sec.
Huh.
You judging me?
No.
That sounded like a judgmental, huh?
No. You get as sloppy drunk as you want to.
So what do they want me to do?